got much better. She constructed the point. Agent on the right. Scissor kick, so much pace.
Good service game.
Out of this U.S. Open with a left wrist injury. Talk about timing. Good timing. Third round, three sets. Shaughnessy on a very, very hot day in three sets as well. 6-4 in the third.
On the move. And on the third, great chance. She's starting to find the range.
Her bread and butter serve.
A lovely effort right inside the line.
For the first time at the Open since 98. Now there were only 16 seeds then, now there are 32. Mm-hmm. 13th winner for Serena Williams.
Very defensive.
Another ace, that's three. Serena Williams, her opening service game of the second set, 15 all. No, Dominguez-Lino was able to hold to start the set. Serena has lost just 4 points on her serve in the match. Set up by another outstanding serve. It is. The rule was correct. The ball was good. Here's the winner.
There's Dominguez-Lino about 8 feet behind the baseline, just one. Make that two. About 8 or 9 months, had a moped accident at the end of last year.
Here's 30 all.
And Mesquina. Out to Azarenka. Azarenka.
Thank you.
That may have been the
baseline and not try to out loop her. Just needs to continue to be aggressive.
22 shots. Last exchange break point. There is the break in the second set. First title this year earlier in Bogota. In the far court. Little touch, and that gets it done. 55 minutes, straight sets. And Serena's back. Six one and 6-2 for the two-time U.S. Open champion Serena Williams.
Nice match for Serena Williams, in control the whole match.